This channel has been established for visually impaired people. For the visually impaired people, voice narration and a written expression are also provided for the hearing impaired. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. The oligodynamic effect from Greek oligos few and dynamis force is a biocidal effect of metals, especially heavy metals. The effect was discovered in 1893 by Carl Wilhelm von Nageli, although he did not identify the cause. Brass doorknobs and silverware both exhibit this effect. Contents 1 mechanism 2 use 21 aluminium 22 antimony 23 arsenic 24 barium 25 bismuth 26 boron 27 copper 28 gold 29 lead 210 mercury 211 nickel 212 silver 213 thallium 214 tin 215 zinc 3 safety 4 see also 5 references mechanism. The metals react with thiolshish or amine NH groups of enzymes or proteins, a mode of action to which microorganisms may develop resistance. Such resistance may be transmitted by plasmids use aluminium. Aluminium acetate Buro's solution is used as an astringent mild antiseptic. Aluminium based antiperspirant ingredients aluminum salts such as aluminum chlorohydrate, activated aluminum chlorohydrates, and aluminum zirconium glycine AZG complexes work by forming superficial plugs in the sweat ducts, reducing the flow of perspiration antimony. Orthosters of diaryl stibinic acids are fungicides and bactericides, used in paints, plastics, and fibers. Trivalent organic antimony was used in therapy for schistosomiasis. Arsenic for many decades. Arsenic was used medicinally to treat syphilis. It is still used in sheep dips, rat poisons, wood preservatives, weed killers, and other pesticides. Arsenic is also still used for murder by poisoning, for which use it has a long and continuing history in both literature and fact. Barium. Barium polysulfide is a fungicide and acaricide used in fruit and grape growing. Bismuth. Bismuth compounds have been used because of their astringent, antiphlogistic, bacteriostatic, and disinfecting actions in dermatology. Bismuth subgalate is still used in vulnerary salves and powders as well as in antimycotics in the past. Bismuth has also been used to treat syphilis and malaria. Boron. Boric acid esters derived from glycols. Biobor JF are being used for the control of microorganisms in fuel systems containing water. Copper. Indian tradition holds that water stored in brass pitchers prevents disease. Brass vessels release a small amount of copper ions into stored water, thus killing fecal bacterial counts as high as 1 million bacteria per milliliter. Copper sulfate mixed with lime is used as a fungicide and antihelminthic. Copper sulfate is used chiefly to destroy green algae. Algicide that grow in reservoirs, stock ponds, swimming pools, and fish tanks. Copper 8-hydroxyquinoline is sometimes included in paint to prevent mildew. Gold is used in dental inlays and inhibits the growth of bacteria. Lead. Physicians prescribed various forms of lead to heal ailments ranging from constipation to infectious diseases such as the plague. Lead was also used to preserve or sweeten wine. Lead arsenate is used in insecticides and herbicides. Some organic lead compounds are used as industrial biocides. Thiomethyl triphenyl lead is used as an antifungal agent, cotton preservative, and lubricant additive. Thiopropyl triphenyl lead as a rodent repellent. Tributylide acid as a wood and cotton preservative, tributylide imidazole as a lubricant additive and cotton preservative. Mercury phenylmercuric borate and acetate were used for disinfecting mucous membranes at an effective concentration of 0.07% in aqueous solutions due to toxicological and ecotoxicological reasons. Phenylmercury salts are no longer applied nowadays. Nevertheless, surgeons use mercurochrome even today, and despite toxicological objections, dental amalgam used in fillings inhibits bacterial reproduction. Organic mercury compounds have been used as topical disinfectants. Thimerosal, nitromersal, and merbromin and preservatives in medical preparations. Thimerosal and grain products both methyl and ethyl mercurials. Mercury was used in the treatment of syphilis. Calomel was commonly used in infant teething powders in the 1930s and 1940s. Mercurials are also used agriculturally as insecticides and fungicides. Nickel. The toxicity of nickel to bacteria, yeasts, and fungi differs considerably. Silver. The metabolism of bacteria is adversely affected by silver ions at concentrations of 0.001 Silver oxide, which is soluble enough to cause it bactericidal concentrations, are produced rapidly by adding colloidal silver, which has a high surface area. Even objects with a solid silver surface, e.g., table silver, silver coins, or silver foil, have a bactericidal effect. Silver drinking vessels were carried by military commanders on expeditions for protection against disease. It was once common to place silver foil or even silver coins on wounds for the same reason silver sulfadiazine is used as an antiseptic ointment for extensive burns. An equilibrium dispersion of colloidal silver with dissolved silver ions can be used to purify drinking water at sea. Silver is incorporated into medical implants and devices such as catheters. Surfacine silver iodide is a relatively new antimicrobial for application to surfaces. Silver impregnated wound dressings have proven especially useful against antibiotic-resistant bacteria. Silver nitrate is used as a hemostatic, antiseptic, and astringent at one time. Many states require that the eyes of newborns be treated with a few drops of silver nitrate to guard against an infection of the eyes called gonorrheal neonatal ophthalmia, which the infants might have contracted as they pass through the birth canal. Silver ions are increasingly incorporated into many hard surfaces, such as plastics and steel, as a way to control microbial growth on items such as toilet seats, stethoscopes, and even refrigerator doors. Among the newer products being sold are plastic food containers infused with silver nanoparticles, which are intended to keep food fresher, and silver-infused athletic shirts and socks, which are claimed to minimize odors. Thallium compounds such as thallium sulfate have been used for impregnating wood and leather to kill fungal spores and bacteria, and for the protection of textiles from attack by moths. Thallium sulfate has been used as a depilatory and in the treatment of venereal disease, skin fungal infections, and tuberculosis. Tin tetrabutyltin is used as an anti-fouling paint for ships, for the prevention of slimes in industrial recirculating water systems, for combating freshwater snails that cause bilharzia, as a wood and textile preservative, and as a disinfectant. Tricyclohexyltin hydroxide is used as an acaricide. Triphenyltin hydroxide and triphenyltin acetate are used as fungicides. Zinc oxide is used as a weak antiseptic and sunscreen, and in paints as a white pigment and mold growth inhibitor. Zinc chloride is a common ingredient in mouthwashes and deodorants, and zinc pyrithione is an ingredient in antidandruff shampoos. Galvanized zinc-coated fittings on roofs impede the growth of algae. Copper and zinc treated shingles are available. Zinc iodide and zinc sulfate are used as topical antiseptics. Safety. Besides the individual toxic effects of each metal, a wide range of metals are nephrotoxic in humans and or in animals. A few metals and their compounds are carcinogenic to humans. The vast majority are not. A few metals, such as lead and mercury, can cross the placental barrier. Some metals, cadmium, zinc, copper, and mercury, induce special protein complexes called metallothionins. See also medical uses of silver. References. Carrot Nageli, Carl Wilhelm, 1893, Uber Oligodynamische Erscheinungen in Lebenden Zellen, Neue Denkschriften der Allgemeinen Schweizerischen Gesellschaft für die Gesamte Naturwissenschaft, 33:1. Carrot Kai, Jungwei, Hakkinen, Per T.J. 2005, Deodorants and Antiperspirants, in Wexler, Philip, Encyclopedia of Toxicology, 1 2nd ed., Elsevier, pp. Doi 101214356007-04-171. Tyndall, Herbert, Mellon, Albert, Bolt, Herman M. 2007, Lead, Ullmann's Encyclopedia of Industrial Chemistry 7th ed., Wiley, doi, 101,254,356,007-A15-193 pub 2. Doi 101,214,356,007-A26-607.